This is what happened, beginning shortly before the shots were fired. The voice is that of Charles Murphy of station WBAP, Fort Worth.
This was a scene near the Stemmons Expressway. In front, no, this is in front of City Hall in downtown Dallas, a mile east of the shooting scene. Heavy crowds line the downtown streets to view the presidential party. As in all of the Texas stops, there were many teenagers attracted there by the First Lady and the President. This is Main Street in Dallas. Is this moving west? This is moving west toward the fatal moment. The motorcade is traveling at about 20 to 25 miles an hour, slowly westward down Main Street in the heart of Dallas. The time, about 12:20. During the noon hour, heavy crowds from downtown offices lining the route. That looks like the school depository building on the right. I'm not sure. This is the scene of confusion. Something has happened here. The cameraman running toward the scene to the presidential car ahead of him. We caught just a blurred glance of the old school depository building from which the sniper fired the shot. This is the reaction from the crowd. All is confusion at the scene. Here a woman shelters herself. Now racing toward the hospital. On Stemmons Freeway, past the trademark to the right where the president was to have spoken, where he was to have criticized the fanatical right. There, a picket. That is Parkland Hospital, a mile and a half to 2 miles from the shooting scene. Parkland Hospital, where the president died in Dallas. By the time these films were shot, of course, the presidential car was already at the hospital. This is Major General Clifton, the military aide of the president, press secretary going into the hospital.
That was silent film of the events along the presidential line of ride, immediately surrounding the fatal moment and described later by reporter Murphy.